that Vader is ready to go. And the question is, you know, sometimes Harley Race is with him, sometimes not. You never know when. Harley Race has something up his sleeve when it's concerning Super Bowl tomorrow night. But there is no doubt, Brain, that we understand Vader is trying to get into the arena a little bit later on. We may have a confrontation between he and Hogan before tonight's over.
Well, there's a lot of security here talking about Harley Race. You're right. He's putting that thought in Hogan's mind. Am I in the corner? Am I not in the corner? Am I in the building? Am I in the seats? Where am I, Hogan? It's just another thing to worry Hogan, and they're working at his mind.
Elvis is here. Did you see that?
No, that is not Elvis.
That's not who was.
No, that's Eric Bischoff.
Oh. Eric must have new glasses.
Maybe, but same suit.
Adam Flash. Set to go. Speaking of glasses, Ming. One of the most dangerous men outside of the ring. All right, Flash to go up against Bunkhouse Buck.
My good friend, General Norman Schwarzkopf, told me, he said, had I had Ming, I only would have had to bring one boat to the Gulf War. That's all I would have needed. He's a big fan of WCW.
I heard you talk about him before, and I can't believe that you and Schwarzkopf are friends.
Oh, yes. I give him a lot of strategy.
Does he know what type of guy you are?
Of course he does.
Have you ever paid for lunch?
Well, you can't with the general. Yeah. I mean, that's his treat.
That's why you like him. Okay, there you go.
How many K-rations can you eat?
Into the ropes and elbow. Bunkhouse Buck, who will collide with Hacksaw Jim Duggan tomorrow night, is one of our great seven matches in Super Brawl. Fans, you want to join us. If you've never seen a WCW pay-per-view, this is the one you want to see tomorrow night. Will originate from one of the original cities of pro wrestling, Baltimore, one of the greatest cities in the world. And we'll be with you tomorrow night, 7 o'clock Eastern time on pay-per-view. But the main event will come from Baltimore. Whoa, big back body drop. Tomorrow night at 6:05.
And you can't miss that, because Vader and Hogan both will be in the building.
That's right.
So who knows? You might have Super Bowl right here on the main event. Who knows?
You fans coming to the arena, get there early, because at about 6:05, we will have some matches beginning at 6:05 that will be telecast on the main event from the arena in Baltimore.
That's an added treat for the fans.
Stars and Stripes, Brad Armstrong, Paul Orndorff, we understand some of the stars will be wrestling. Added treat for the fans, live on the main event and in the Baltimore arena at about 6:05. So get there early, about 5:30 or so, and enjoy about 3 to 4 hours of great WCW wrestling.
And knowing Hogan's in the building, knowing Vader's in the building at 6 o'clock, this could go right from the main event right into Super Bowl.
Adam Flash is no competition right here for Bunkhouse Buck. The big cowboy boot in the ear.
It's more like Adam Ant. Got the suspenders pulled down. I mean, he's having a good time.
And the glove hand to the jaw. He picked him up just to knock him down again. Doesn't need to hook a far leg on this one. This one's over. Well, Bunkhouse Buck is ready to fight. You can better believe that he will not be able to knock down Duggan that easily tomorrow night at Super Brawl.
I don't know. This man throws a heck of a punch. He's one tough customer. He's not as thick or as big as Duggan, but believe me, he's tougher.
Through the eyes of Ming and Colonel Parker, Bunkhouse Buck secures a win.
Wait, he turns on you in just a minute. 1 minute he's smiling, next minute he snaps. I like his style. Look at this punch. Oh, right to the yap. It's over.
Flash saw it coming, nothing he could do. When we come back, Kevin Sullivan in action, and a look at what has gone down between he and...